As you can see from the press release, very boastfully announced that they were going to be paying additional income tax refunds.
So there's no need for Bill 187?
There is no need for Bill 187. Anybody who knows about budgeting and the power that's given to the governor as the insurance commissioner, his first responsibility is to pay for tax refunds.
He could just cut the checks?
He can cut the checks from anywhere in the government because he's already received that money. All the withholding that he's received, he has that, and he has a fiduciary responsibility as the income tax commissioner to make the payments from that amount.
Why all this debate about 187?
Politics. Plain and simple. As you can see, they know that they can do it without. Why are they doing it? They did it last year.